What is going on, guys? It's your boy Last Honcho. Let's get into another video here. Today we're playing Escape Jigsaw. I don't know if you guys have seen the Jigsaw movies, but they're pretty, you know, terrifying. Well, let's get into it.
Thank you for joining me. Let's see if you can escape this place.
This looks crazy.
Thank you for joining me. Let's see if you can escape this place.
Find a way out before the toxic gas eliminates you. Welcome to the second game. In front of you there is a glass bridge. You must make it across, but be careful. There is a 50-50 chance you break the glass.
Where'd that person go? Alright, there. You got him. What's the next one, bro? You got it. Holy moly. Yikes.
Welcome to the second game. In front of you there is a glass bridge. You must make it across, but be careful. There is a 50-50 chance you break the glass.
You gotta go, bro. I'm not going. You gotta go, bro. You gotta go. I'm not going. You got it. I believe in you. Go straight ahead, bro. God dang it. Ah, that's how I get, huh?
Welcome to the second game. In front of you there is a glass bridge. You must make it across, but be careful. There is a 50-50 chance you break the glass.
Sweet, thanks, bro. Right. I should not be greedy.
Do you recognize this place? I bet you do. Try to find a way out or stay stuck here forever.
Try to find a way out. Stay stuck here forever. Do you recognize this place? Why would I recognize this place, bro?
Do you recognize this place? I bet you do. Try to find a way out or stay stuck here forever.
Get up there, though. Oh. So the room's gonna fill up when we go up. This person. I'm about to pass them both. Let's go. Holy crap. I'm not trying to leave him behind. You know, if I have to, I will, I guess. Whoa. How is that even possible? Interesting. I don't think that's possible. Had to wait a little bit longer for the jump on.
Do you see those spikes moving towards you? One of those switches will help you escape. But hurry, you haven't got much time. Is the middle number. Interesting.
number.
Fourth game. You have done well up until this point, but we...
Real Marshall, finally. Oh, they're probably party, but they're Santa. What the heck? So you just gotta go the whole way without stopping?
Fourth game. You have done well up until this point, but will you survive this one?
Alright, hoodie up for this one. Hoodie up. Let's go. Interesting. Bro.
What do you have to do? Welcome to the fourth game. You have done well up until this point, but will you survive this one? Fourth game. You have done well up until this point, but will you survive this one?
I don't get it, bro. What? Some shit you already passed to.
Welcome to the fourth. done well up until this point, but will you survive this one?
So maybe you had to cross on the literal open. So I got through. There goes like that noise. Oh. My dude left the game. That's sad. I'll give it like 3 more tries, and if I can't get it, I'm done. Gotta tap. What is this?
Welcome to the fourth game. You have done well up until this point, but will you survive this one? Until this point, but will you survive this one?
Doesn't even make sense, but let's just run right at it. Okay, so yeah, literally run right at it. Right at it. I almost had it. Bro.
Welcome to the fourth game. You have done well up until this point, but will you survive this one?
Freaking finally. It's not a trick. Kinda. Okay, I gotta keep on going once I cross. Stop doing that. That's not working. That's not working either. Think of what to time it up with, the noise or like seeing it. That's not working. Or shows a quicker respawn though. Oh, coming right in the path of that thing. I just got it flawlessly. There we go. I gotta take my time. I'm here. Okay. There we go. Just gotta jump this. Fudge! Why would I do that? No! I'm so close! So close. I could have found that way sooner, but I thought I already looked back there.
Six. You must find a key and use it to enter one of these rooms. Two of these rooms can eliminate you, and only one will spare your life. Holding your breath will be in game no risky.
Gotta be the middle door. God dang it. It's the right door?
Welcome to game number 6.
I'm going for this key, I think. Let's do it. Oh, the wrong way. So now I'm going the wrong way. Moly. Welcome to game number 6. I know. Come on. Whew. 10 health. Man. Oh, man. Finally. To do, Jigsaw. which way to go. Are we finally free? No, we're not. I thought those were like lights from the
outside. You made it to the final stage. Make it across without touching any of the lasers, and you'll be free.
Of course, spikes. Oh, we did it. Stay out the middle. I don't know what's there, but I'm not seeing it. This up and down. This is a crazy fucking level. Yeah, I touched the laser. I'm in right there. Okay. I'm gonna stay on the right side. What's going on there? Okay. Is there one that's going up and down? There's this one in the middle. Man. There's this one in the middle there. That one's swinging side to side. So... what? Doesn't make sense. Like, why is there an invisible laser? You can't touch the wall. Okay. Don't they say squatted in there? What are you talking about? Hold up. Okay, I was close. I think the right side might be the way to go, but like, it's so glitchy. Serious? Oh, we're almost free, bro. Just dial in. Standing that for too long, you die. Oh, I ran into the laser that time. I almost had it. Fuck. There, what is going on here? Dang, okay, so I need to like wait for that to get all the way out the way. Like, I don't get that part. Like, I'm running, and I'm literally hitting the duck button, and it's not ducking. Like, how is it gonna do that to me when I'm just jumping in the zone to go across? Like, what? I don't get that. I really don't. I don't wanna give up. But I might have to. Low key, I'm gonna give it like 5 more times and then I might just call it. It's unbeatable. It's like I'm trying to just move in there, strategize. God, I really want to finish what I started and hopefully I can get it under an hour. Sorry. Like, what? I'm not touching a single laser. That's the broken part of it. Like, what the heck? other side. What do they want me to do? What do you want me to do, Jigsaw? Jump that. Duck down. Came in there. I was ducked. I was ducked down. Comment down below if you do beat it, but I guess I'm sorry and I couldn't do it. But if you can, let me know, like the video, what should I play next, and hope you guys enjoy your day. Thank you. Until next time, boys and girls. So